Now I'm gonna miss every trick in the book because I had to wait. Honestly, yeah, skill issue. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, good luck, fuck you too. Can't wait to miss this first trick 40 times. Or get it first try and miss the second trick 40 times. Sorry, man, I'm cheating. Don't know how. You wish you never taught me the right position. That's crazy. Don't worry, I'll fail this next trick because I have not practiced it. Don't worry, you can catch up very easily. When are you gonna learn the trick that does this? Where you do the wing strat here. This could be a really good gold if I get this first try, but I have a feeling I'm gonna miss it. Let me look up my visual cue. What's my gold right now? 1148.44. This it could probably be very good, but that's if I get this first try, which I'm pretty sure I won't. I remember my pace practice, I was practicing this so many times, I was like, oh my god, please don't fail. this a little weird.
Cool! Looking cool, Joker!
Don't know if that works. Yeah, we're fine. I know you could do like a shield jump off that if you have a shield. But that route doesn't... We don't do that route. Alright, this is the thing I've been having trouble with lately. Never mind. Chill. So far. Did you get an autosave? Now you're chilling. You can tell if you get an autosave. That's how you know if you hit the ground. No, I saw. Nice camera? What? Why? Didn't need to do that. No, stop. Okay, I need to not do that. That's what destroys my shield.
looking cool, Joker!
Alright, this is where the run goes to shit. You just get sniped? I'm always afraid of that happening. It's happened to me once before, but it was always like, I don't know, I try to... Do you do the running technique when you go to cut the ropes, or do you just sprint? Okay. It's something about fast turn on or something. Okay. I forgot. Should be fine. Using my shield more than I really want to. Hello? Hello? Fucking go. Oh my god, bro. Just do the strat. It's not that hard. Oh my god, how did you not fall off? I guess you're going to the cave, bro. Okay. pretty sure water won't destroy your shield and bombs can't go off. So I think that's a good idea to do there. That's not. God, I love that Link just slips very easily. They really turn slipping in this game like up a fuck ton. I think if it lands on something or some bullshit like that, it'll blow up. So. To play it safe, I'm gonna take this one. Which wing? Just the jump off the top? You just gotta do it sooner. You gotta shield jump sooner. So take out the wing sooner, like, the... Do you not do the shield jump? Oh. Well then, no. You have to shield jump, I'm sure. Pretty sure, to not take damage. You jump off with your shield out, and then right as he's putting it away, you take out the wing, and then you shield jump. Like you do for the end, or for the... I think you do that for flying to the well. Unless you do it differently. Oh, my wing shield's badly damaged. We don't like that. I should really learn the wing strat here, but now is not the time. Come on, dude. Fucking ascend. Thank you. I do. So, I dupe the thingies, the food thingies on the wing down, and I dupe my bombs as soon as I start talking to the guy, or after I start talking to the guy to get the battery. I start duping bombs on the way till I get to 10 bombs. Doing two at a time. If you can, start, you know, like the forward shield jump? That one you can cancel and not have a fall animation. There you go. Like, I think it still hits, but you don't fall every time. I do that on the way to there so that I don't have to wait, you know? Jesus Christ. It must have been the way it landed. No shot, bro. I fucking love that so much. Okay, is my shield gonna break now? Yeah, I dupe Ruby here. I can do multiple because I don't have to worry about like blowing up. So I usually get minimum three. That way I can throw one here to kill the keys. I can throw one to the fire so it kills all the enemies. And I have one to dupe later. No. I just go to the right side there, that little, like, corner before the water, and just throw a ruby over. Or I guess you could do that, yeah, whatever you want to do. Bro, what? Come on. No, I hit the ground. Fuck. It's fine. The thing is, you can grab a shield from the Temple of Time. There must be a way you can throw it to get the shield, but it's... I don't know that throw. Sorry, give me a sec. I almost just died. I just don't worry about him. To be completely honest. I think sometimes they die when I throw the bomb here, but I don't remember. Ah, fuck. This is gonna break. Oh, shot, that just broke. Alright, didn't even get the fucking... Okay, I'm losing time here. Probably, yeah. You're talking about the keys at the end of the tunnel? Oh, do not drop that. I love it when I fail dupes. I love it when I fail dupes. And get the fuck off! That's not what I did. That's not what I did. That's the one thing you risk about doing multiple dupes. You're not good. Oh my god, they all stayed on, that's crazy. Nice, where's my fucking... Nice, I already clipped through. Okay, nice, I'm just getting fucked here. Nice, bro. Fucking do it. Should not have been that hard. This. Did you finally get it? Ah, I fucking threw that really far back. Be a little rough. Bro, pick it up, please. Oh my god, bro. Fucking choose a direction to run. I need to grab this. I am locked in right now, sorry. Oh shit. Ah, fuck off, bro. There goes the PB probably. Man, that's so sad I was locked into. I'm fumbling pretty hard. Oh my god, I'm surprised that worked. Well, I fumbled, but whatever. Maybe not. Maybe barely, but that's if Demon Dragon goes well. Yeah, I lost a minute. Oh, that's horrible. I was choking. I think I had a pretty good Demon Dragon for PB, so. Like, I actually have to get perfect. say I didn't get the thing this time? Don't know why. Didn't get the prompt. Actually, I have to ride Zelda all the way up here, pretty sure. Hello? Let me jump off. I think I can make this. Dude, I don't know how the fuck I didn't. Okay, whatever. This should be fine. I should be able to maybe get up there in time. Oh, this is fine. Just being lucky. See, is Zelda gonna be here in time, though? This is the scary part. Yeah, you're not gonna be here in time, bro. That's the only dumb part about that. She was still flying up. It's usually worth it to get a consistent cycle, I feel like. Even though the wing... Because the wing, if you plant it right, you can land literally right on the thing as Ganondorf comes around. Versus waiting for Zelda to kind of figure out where you're gonna go. Pretty sure I'm barely missing PB here. How long does this take? Like 40 seconds? 45, something like that. Pretty sure I'm not making PB. Maybe? I actually don't know. Is this a PB?
Bird up.
Woo! What if I told you I wasn't recording? Because then I'd be lying. The lake! I guess I'll make a proper PB video this time. But that means I have to go against the insane early game. I gotta get rid of auto build split. I don't even know why I still have it. Yes, supposedly. It loads faster, yeah. So just go outside to, like, the front there, and then... Because I guess because it loads the things already.
How are you? I was... I reached you, after all. Demon King.
He's gone.
Not in a dream, right? You did it. Oh, Link, you really did it. But how am I?
Oh. Nice, same thing happened to me.
No, I understand. I had been sleeping all this time.
This should be fun.
When I felt something like a warm, loving embrace, I woke up. Thank you. Link, I met such wonderful people. I saw Hyrule as it was. I have so much to tell you. So much happened.
Jump over what?
Link,
the edge over here? You can barely, yeah. I mean, I did. And if you miss it, you just ascend up.